Hello sir, how are you? This is 12 volt battery, 3 batteries, and we have 38 volt, and this controller, Bldc controller, Bldc motor. Connect this wire to controller, and this is power supply from battery, and this is throttle, and connect to the throttle wire. And when we give throttle, this is working without hall sensor. You can see without hall sensing working, but when we connect this wire to hall sensor, it is not working. Hall sensor fault inside this controller, and when we disconnect the hall sensor wire, it is also again working. When we connect the hall sensor wire, it is not working. 38 volt power supply, and when we disconnect the hall sensor power supply wire, 5 volt disconnect, it is working. And when we connect again, it is not working. When we connect 3 phase hall sensor wire and connect only 5 volt and connect only 5 volt supply to Bldc motor, only 5 volt, it is also not working. You can see that only 5 volt supply is connected of the Bldc hall sensor motor. But when we disconnect these two wires, you can see we remove these wires, it is working again. But fault inside the controller, hall sensor is not supporting. I ordered two controllers. This one is working good, but only this one is faulty, because I need support with hall sensor with this Bldc motor. This Bldc motor is a hub board, our board. You can see power supply is good. These 3 batteries, motors and controllers. This is faulty controllers, did not support the hall sensors.